Data Parallel C++, also known as DPC++, is an open, standards-based cross-architecture language that is part of oneAPI. It simplifies development across multiple types of architectures without proprietary lock-in, providing developers freedom of choice in hardware. DPC++ is based on C++ and includes SYCL from the Cronus Group to support data parallelism and high-performance heterogeneous programming. The SYCL kernel-based programming model helps application developers target a variety of accelerated computing platforms. New extensions created with the community bring additional capabilities and increase efficiency, and are contributed back to improve future versions of SYCL. Example extensions include unified shared memory, subgroups and FPGA pipes. DPC++ interoperates with other languages, including C, C++, Fortran and Python, as well as parallel models such as OpenMP and MPI. DPC++ is designed to realize the full value of hardware, delivering native high-level language performance, unlike managed runtime cross-architecture solutions. It also provides outstanding programming productivity and allows code reuse across hardware targets while permitting custom tuning for a specific accelerator. This frees developers to focus on optimization and innovation, not rewriting software for the next hardware platform. DPC++, along with the oneAPI libraries, forms the oneAPI foundation, powering applications, frameworks, and middleware across the software stack. In addition to the oneAPI industry specification that includes DPC++ and open source reference implementations, Intel offers production Intel oneAPI toolkits, which include the Intel oneAPI Data Parallel C++ compiler, libraries, and advanced analysis and debug tools to accelerate performance on Intel architectures. Confidently develop performant cross-architecture code quickly. Start programming in DPC++ today using the Intel oneAPI toolkits. Your next innovation is ready to happen.